wherever we've been disobedient to you. Lord, especially with the words we've spoken. Father, I pray that our hearts will be broken for any sin that we've committed against our brothers and sisters. Any sin we've committed against you. Lord, today we want to come and present ourselves to you and allow you to cleanse us and make us holy. Help us now, Father, I pray, to be honest with ourselves and with you. In Jesus' name. If you're here today,